Drug maker Eli Lilly recently announced that it is cutting insulin prices and capping costs at $35 per month. The change cuts the cost for the company's most commonly prescribed products by 70%. According to RAND Corporation, in 2018, the average cost for one vial of insulin was roughly $99. Chris Kukta, the community engagement specialist with Connections Area Agency on Aging here in Sioux City, says the change is a difference maker for many people.
Insulin is just a very pricey medication with all the different variations, different kinds of insulins. So it does bring that total cost down for them and puts that money back in their pocket.
President Biden's Inflation Reduction Act capped insulin prices for Medicare recipients at $35 a month. Now he wants to extend that cap to Medicaid as well.